This is Mr. Evans with your daily Wildcat Wire News. Today is Tuesday, April 13th, 2021. Happy first day of IAR testing. I'm sure people are still getting to where they need to go for testing, but just to make sure, all of you should be in your first period A-Day class. Thank you all for being here. Try your best and good luck. Please join me in saying the Pledge of Allegiance. We would like to wish a very happy birthday to Emily D. and Emmett H. Today for the weather, we'll see sunshine and clouds mixed with the high of 54 degrees. Before spring break, I asked what city hosted the NCAA Women's Basketball Tournament. Congratulations to Isaac Silva for correctly answering San Antonio. Isaac also shared that he has the same favorite chips as me, nacho cheese Dorito, so bonus points for you, Isaac. I'll stop by your class one day this week with some Wildcat spirit wear. This past weekend, the Masters was played in Augusta, Georgia, which is the first of the four major golf tournaments each year. Lee Elder, the first black man to compete in the Masters, joined Jack Nicklaus and Gary Player as honorary starters for the first tee at Augusta National Golf Club for the 85th edition of the Masters. Elder, who grew up in Dallas, didn't play a round of 18 holes until he was 16. He worked in pro shops and locker rooms and caddied at golf courses that were segregated during the 1950s. After serving in the Army, he joined the United Golf Association, a tour for black players, winning 18 out of 22 events during one stretch. Elder played in the Masters six times from 1975 to 1981, making the cut three times and earning a top 20 finish in 1979. I certainly hope that the things that I have done have inspired a lot of young black players and they will continue on with it, Elder said. He was back on the number one tee at Augusta National on Thursday, inspiring them once again. During our spring break, Major League Baseball began its season on April 1st. Sadly, both the Cubs and White Sox lost their opening day games, and we don't really care what the Cardinals did. But your trivia question, what Major League Baseball team has the most all-time wins on opening day? So once again, Wildcats, good luck on your IAR test today. Remember to charge your laptop tonight, bring your earbuds, pencils, and something to do after you complete the test each day. That about wraps it up for us here today. Thank you again for watching, and remember to start each day with a positive attitude, face new challenges, and as always, rise above. Have a great day, Wildcats.